on Revelations 2.
Claire Redfield, you're coming with us!
Where have I been taken?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Who are you?
I am the Overseer.
Please, send help!
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.
I don't have any parents.
Over there.
How do you know?
Well, that's one thing they're left out of the brief.
Your daughter's name is Moira?
Yeah.
She's dead.
What?
Check it.
Is this the place? The Vasid? Whatever?
Yeah. Where life begins. At Thompson's?
Yeah. I'll be examining this. Oh, Balls! Keith!
Shh.
Underpants.
Come on in.
Newbie's okay too.
Oh, I knew it was you guys. any requests?
We woke up in the middle of the woods. How about you?
Some kind of rundown prison. Gabe. Gina's dead.
Shit. Thompson's gone too.
Yeah, but I remember to take his bracelet. Eddie would want me to find out how it ticks.
You chopped off his fucking hand?
Sometimes you have to make the hard choice. Come on, let's see what's in this building. What do you want?
I need to throw you at the wall and see who sticks and who doesn't.
what?
We will all die. There's no question of that. But one of you still has a chance of dying well.
I'm no lab rat. She can stick it right up her all seeing ass.
But if we've been infected with something...
Oh, that man. Bitch stuck a needle in me?
Just put it out of your head. Redfield, walk with me. Come on. I gotta show you something over here. Man, I hope Fisher's okay.
Neil? Neil was with you?
Yeah. We got split up on the way here.
Do you think you can fly this?
Once I repair it, there's not enough voltage. It needs a new battery and some fuel.
Oh, and we're gonna find exactly what we need in this shit dump.
From my experience, yes. Help me look.
Down some fuel. Pedro!
Don't scare me like that, kid. Look, check out what I found. If you see any weak walls, I bet I could drill through.
Pedro can get through with that drill of his?
Only one way to find out. We could use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
No problema. Just point me in the right direction. Is this the place? Okay, stand back.
They're back.
What? You gotta hold them up! Don't let them near me!
you.
Let's bring it back to Gabe.
We managed to trace the bracelet's transmissions. They're coming from the north, someplace high up if I had to guess. But we're getting full bars.
Yeah, no water coming. Nice work, Gabe. Our location might be the key to getting off the island. This should be everything you need.
Good work, Redfield. Not that I'm surprised. Now it's my turn to work some magic. Greasy, chopper repairing, voodoo magic.
Huh? You have got to be kidding me.
It's the Overseer. She's luring those things right toward us.
But that's not fair! What do we do?
I'll try to speed up the chopper repairs. Somebody kill that goddamn siren.
All right, we'll take care of it. Calm down, Pedro.
Why did he change color?
Run, Moira! Run!
I'll go around the back and open the door. Hang tight. It's unlocked.
Bullet holes?
I hope so.
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
I know, but... Ready? Lift! Go! You too!
You're okay. Gabe said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym membership. So, what was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The Overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
I think I've heard of that. A virus that responds to fear. Jesus. We're supposed to be protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Irony sure is a dick.
Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton's girl, right? Your dad's in the BSAA?
Do me a favor, and don't put Barry and me in the same sentence, sir.
Overseer might be inside. I say we go find out.
Bad idea. We should wait for dawn.
By dawn, we might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking, Neil.
Oh, no, 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 no!
Uh-oh. They're back.
They must have been the island's residents. Hurry up!
Neil! Come on!
I promise I'll catch up. Just get to that tower!
Come on, you freaks! Catch me if you can!
Agente e o PUW. Esperemos.
Follow me. I can't right now. I can't do this alone. Where'd she run off to?
It's okay. Don't be scared. What's your name? Where are you from? Did that lady put you here? Where are
you? Whoa, down, Claire. Let me talk to her.
You must be so scared.
I know I am. My name's Moira. See? We're like sisters. Everything's okay now. What's your friend's name? You're both so brave.
You're pretty good with kids.
Come on. Okay.
So you managed to stay away from the monsters all by yourself?
Uh-huh.
Moira, did you hear that? I think we're clear.
Let's go get the girl. It's safe now. Can you find your way over? What service? That's a really cute bear. Is he your friend?
Lottie's a sheep. The nice man gave her to me.
What nice man?
The Terra Saver guy. He saved me when I was little.
I wonder if anyone from Terra Save didn't get caught.
Oversee this, bitch! We are off this motherfucking island!
Fuck.
Oh, my dear little Gregor.
Come on,
that's
come on.
Cheating.
Damn it. God damn it, come on!
Claire? We lost the girl.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her.
Listen, honey. I need you to take me there. Can you do that? Moira. No. I don't believe it. There's no way she's... So, did Moira drive you crazy?
No. Moira was nice.
She does have a good heart. I bet she saw a little of Polly in you. That's her sister. Where'd you get that bracelet?
I don't know. A woman uses it. I think. I'm not really sure anymore.
A woman? The Overseer? I read that...
Harry.
Edward Thompson. He was with TerraSave. Damn it. This is why I told her not to get involved.
There's some over there.
Find some cover. I'll pick them off before they spot us.
Crawling with them. Be careful.
Oh,
Just stay there.
Okay.
This should get us through.
Follow me! Follow me!
Right.
Is that where you met Moira? Over there?
Yeah, near the big tower.
What? Where?
Right there! Don't you see it?
My vision's getting kinda...
There's something right there.
I don't know what you're seeing, but point me at it. Invisible monsters. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Somebody really trashed this place. What the hell happened? Here comes the rain. Are you going to be warm enough?
I'll be all right.
So where are your mom and dad?
They died. In Terra Grigia.
You were there when the city went down? I'm sorry. None of this could have been easy. You're a tough girl.
Thanks.
It's on people like me to protect people like you from bioterrorists. We shouldn't have let you down. So, where'd you go?
TerraSafe put me in a home. A facility.
I'm sorry, Natalia. I won't ask any more questions. What's wrong?
Oh, I've been waiting for you.
Nothing. Can we go? They're inside. Be careful.
I shouldn't go on ahead.
This is where I met Moira.
Good. Let's pick up the pace. Nice guy?
The one from TerraSafe who rescued me. I wonder if Moira made it to the tower.
She made it. Come on, let's see what we can find.
This place. face has changed.
Yeah. Pretty creepy, huh? Wesker.
She's so scary. I can't stand her.
Who? The woman here with Wesker?
That is Wesker. Alex Wesker.
Two Weskers? You gotta be shitting me.
So you finally came.